Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Duskers. Last time, shit was starting to go downhill just a little teeny tiny bit. But I think we're still pretty well on our way to investigating the rest of this system. Let's see. How much fuel we got? We got nothing, but we got lots in reserve. But there is not really a big area we can go to, so we may as well just fucking jump on out of here, right? Let's go over to Photios. That jump on. See what we can find here. I think everybody, all the drones that we got are pretty much up to snuff, aren't they? So let's see what we got. What are we dealing with? What did I leave myself off with last time? Haley, Cliff, Holly, and Jill. Haley and Jill are not looking well. What do we have in terms of scrap? 35. Okay. Let's get people back up here. Everybody's got speed, right? Oh no, Jill doesn't have speed. Alright, let's give Jill some speed. Boop, boop. Alright, that's a little bit better. Feeling a little bit better about that. Everything else is looking okay. We've got a lot of shit. Holy shit. I forgot how much gear we had. But everything is looking good here. Let's hope for the best and board our first motherfucker here. Ooh, barge class A. Hee. Two infestation types, volatile at ripe old age of 257. It's gonna be a big motherfucker. Let's do it. Looks like we got most of the dream team here. Some are hurt, some are not, but I think we've got everything we want. Probes and mines seems like a good combo. Generator speed boost. Stealth, fuck yeah. Need some stealth. I might actually give the stealth to somebody else, though. Somebody who doesn't have a generator, perhaps. Perhaps Haley. We'll take the stealth for now. Then we've got one slot for another drone that we'll inevitably find. And then we'll hope for the best otherwise. Okay. Let's go. Let's double check, actually, before we do anything else. Gather generator scan. Pry I probably won't need, but might want to take along just in case. We already have an interface. We've got two scans, but we've got the probe, so that's fine. And we got two pries. All right. You know what? That's fine. We're good. Let's board this mofo, see what we can find. Hoping for something good. Oh, we got some logs here too. Oh, dude, it's true. Saw it with my own eyes at the same time I found out we were gonna lock down the stargates. Blah, 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 blah. Bullshit, man. Bullshit. There's no way into the mainframe without them tracing back to you. He's right, they would. Jonah did say something to me about sanctioned stargates. They've linked to a secret system where they do crazy experiments and stuff. Exactly, it's a given. Easy to hut when you have the whole of space. Secret system, sure, you sound like idiots. Well, shit, for one day I'll catch that. Attention to phrase, secret system and sanctioned stargates. Military-controlled stargates pose questions on Earth fleet security. Mention of secret system should be noted. Information inconclusive. Denny 988 may be a liar. What?! No, what do I believe anymore when random people in log files with names like stupid internet people are lying? Come on, man. Oh, got a spare drone in there at least. Ooh, okay, so we got a quarantine bypass and remote power. Who's got our generator? Cliff, you've got a generator? Let's go. Let's go check this shit out here. Okay, we've got an open-ass door there. We've got a little power inlet there. We've got a little slot there. Okay, let's make sure that other room is clear before we do anything else. Got some old scrap. Ooh, this is a big ass room too. I like that. Okay, alright, we're good. Nav 2 R2 or R3. We'll get a generator on that bitch right away. And who's got our motion sensor? Jill, you've got our motion sensor. Get in there. I'm gonna send you to R4. We've also got the gather, so let's do that first. Gather all. Ooh, I like the noise she makes, though. Bleep, bleep. Alright, cool. So let's set up a motion sensor here. Okay, we've got a for sure and a couple unknowns. That's alright. So Haley's got the stealth. We can kind of send her in to scout out a little bit. But first, I want to know what the fuck that is. Collector. Cannot use tow. Permanent upgrade installed. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Let's go stealth. Let's go D28. Let's check out some shit. Oh, we've got another... Don't we already have a Jeff? I think we have a Jeff in our cargo hold already. Why are there two Jeffs here going on? All right, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Let's do a little bit more scouting. Some more scrap. How's our stealth doing? We're at 50%. Everything else is looking okay. I want to do a little bit more exploring. Another generator. And another thing. All right. Let's turn stealth off. Who's got the gather? Jill's got the gather, actually. So let's see what's we got going on here. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Oh, room R question mark has a good percent chance of being hit. All right. Well, R question mark means we haven't opened a door to it, so we should be okay. So whatever room that is behind D12 is kind of question mark, but we'll see what we can do about this. All right, who is left in storage here? Holly. Ooh, Holly's nice and quick too. Holy shit. Yeah, I guess those speed boosts do stack. All right, so let's get the gather off of that. Oh, we should actually check. What does Jeff have here? Another speed boost. All right, well, that's good for what? 3 scrap? If I fucking break it down or whatever? Alright, so maybe we'll wait for that potential asteroid collision to happen. Who's got the tow? Holly's got the tow as well. So let's go tow it back. Alright, nav 3R1. Are you fucking... You couldn't go around the right-hand side where there's plenty of space. No. No, of course not. Not silly. Alright. Let's drop Jeff here. And maybe we'll keep that closed just in case something really bad happens here? Kind of hedge our bets on this a little bit since R2 is pretty clear. Who's got the probes, by the way? Haley's got the probes. Oh, good. We lost... Oh, no. I thought we lost main video signal. I guess not. Less than a minute before that potential problem. Probes. Somebody's got probes. Somebody's got probes. Haley's got probes here. All right, let's drop a probe. Crap. All right, that's not a good thing to have. Oh, we got an interface here though. Who's got the interface? Holly's got the interface. I feel like we're gonna have to repair that video signal at some point. Oh, that didn't sound good at all. Something got rocked. Something got rocked pretty hard. Ah, crap. I would like to get my... Oh, Jesus. An R7? Well, I hope everything's okay. Oh, shit. Oh, D28 just got... Son of a bitch! Oh, what is wrong? Oh, no! Oh, no! Why is... Oh, no! Everybody disabled! Oh, no! Oh, wait. Oh, shit. What do you mean, no such drone? Oh, no. Oh, main video signal's back. Wow, what the fuck happened here? Oh, D7 got wedged open. That's the problem. I think we just got pile-drived here. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. This could be a problem. Like, we can't... The only two we have access to are 2 and 4, but they're, like, down entirely. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Well, I think we are fucked. Wow, okay, well that was really not that fair, was it? Because that one connected to D7 just got the shit kicked out of it. And that opened that door, and of course I had all the other doors open to let the probe run through, but then everything got fucked, like, super hard. We don't have much choice. We lost 4 drones and everything they were carrying. But we got another Jeff, so that's something, right? Oh, no. Okay, well, the two Jeffs and Kyle. Oh, man. That is super bad, actually. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Yeah, you came in just as I got just my ass totally handed to me. Close up of my mustache. What? That's a little weird, man. Don't worry about it, though. Shit. Oh, man. I'm glad we have a few things to our name here yet, but this is going to be costly to get us back up and running a little bit. Holy shit. All right. Well, we're going to go, like, minimum. Good thing we had some scrap in reserve here. Oh, we lost all that gear. Okay, well, we need a gather, and we need a generator. We need an interface. Give somebody a scan, I guess. We'll give Jeff a pry. Goddamn. All right, fair enough, man. I won't hold it against you. All right, now we gotta try to recover this shit. It's not gonna go well, I have a feeling. Damn, that was such a big fucking ship, too, and it just got wrecked immediately. All right, whatever. It's fine. Let's go to this one, I guess. Board this motherfucker. See what we can get. Oh, shit, I should have made a tow. Oh, crap. Crappity. All right, well, we didn't find any extra drones, so this might be all right as long as I don't get just totally wrecked here. All right, Jeff. Oh, wow, this Jeff has got a very weak video signal. And he's very slow. Okay, we got a turret. That's fine. That might be okay. All right, looks like we're good there. Get Jeff number one. I'm going to have to rename these guys so I know who I'm talking about. He's got a weird noise to him, too. Ah, damn. Well, that's a way to fucking turn this run just from great to really shitty immediately. All right, so let's just buy the numbers, I guess, until we got some shit to do here. The bad part is we don't have an interface. No, we do have an interface. We don't have a probe or a motion sensor or stealth, so any kind of direct fucking investigation we do will necessarily be very dangerous. Oh, we got some scrap there. And it seems like this room is safe. It is, and there's another thing, but it's not powered, so it doesn't matter. Who's got the gather? Jeff, you got the gather. Well, other Jeff has the gather. Apply to another job. Where's the hunter for work? And the job description is basically can do physical labor as a living, breathing person. Hey, perfectly qualified then, right? Good luck with that, man. Oh, crap. This is not going to go well, is it? Let's get Kyle out of here before we do some discovery. Actually, let's do a scan. Oh, just ship defense. Power inlet. Ship defense. Oh crap, I didn't pay attention to how many threat types were in here. Oh fuck. Fuck. Alright, well, we'll see what we can do here. I'm gonna have to rely on my fast terminal skills in order to make this work. God, it's so dangerous. Oh, okay. I saw red and I'm like, oh, get out of there. But it's just a busted ass interface. Oh, it's a little teeny tiny one too. All right. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh God, this is so. Well, that Jeff is done. Damn it. Oh, no. We can't even bring him back either because I don't have a toe. Oh, no. Well, R4 is fucked. R4 is super fucked. Okay. Oh, God damn it. We lost video signal on drone 3, too. Oh, no. And I think by extension, R5 is fucked, too. Do I have any... I have no, like, offensive weapons here. Like, I don't have mines. I don't have shit. Oh, boy. This might not end well. This might end quite poorly, in fact. Okay. Got video signal back. Can we slip? Oh, we can slip around Jeff just a little bit. Not too much, though. You know what? I'm actually gonna remote power this, just in case something bad happens to Kyle. Alright, remote R2. Okay. Actually, wait, what am I doing? I can use, okay, he's sitting right in front of Jeff there. So, we've got some time to explore around. A little scan. There's some scrap in here, though. Oh, there's another drone in here, too. Oh, no. Okay, that scared me a little bit. I just want to get the shit off of Jeff there. Get what I can off of him. Okay, all right. We'll get the gather. Okay, you gotta get out of there, man. Shit. Oh, okay. That room is proper fucked unless I'm able to somehow, like, get down there. Who's got the interface? Kyle's got the interface. So he's gotta get in there. He's gotta get in there, gather some shit. Maybe I can hide behind the interface? Oh, this is getting very dangerous now, suddenly. What's tonight's beverage? I got some whiskey tonight. Some good old whiskey. Really good. Okay. Man, we're gonna have to be super dangerous. Okay, he's walking around over there. It's fine. Okay, go. Go, man, go. Shit! I knew that was a bad idea. I knew it. But I had to take the chance. I mean, I can't do anything with just fucking other Jeff here. Oh, man. And whiskey from a coffee mug? Yeah, man, I'm running out of beverage receptacles. I haven't run the dishwasher in a while, so... Gotta use what you got. God damn it, we're down to one Jeff. This isn't gonna end well. Oh, dear. Oh, no. Oh, fuck me. Oh, no. Alright. It's all up to Jeff here. God damn, those got some range on them, though. Holy hell. Alright, is he in there? I can't really fucking tell. Yeah, there he is. Alright. Alright, Jeff. Go, man, go. Oh, get around there, please. And I hope there's nothing in this room here. Oh, okay, we're safe. We're safe for the time being. Shit. Oh, we don't have access to another generator. Oh, this is bad. Oh, and he doesn't have an interface either. Crap. Alright, well, here's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna go have to get the gather off of what's-his-face there. Like, where the hell is this dude? I can't... Okay, alright, he's going back in there. I have to wait for him to kind of crawl back in that teeny tiny ass room so I can make an excursion to go get some shit. Okay, he's going back. E33. Please don't jump at me. Okay. Oh, shit. Tim. Ah! Damn it! Ah, fuck me. Yeah, nice. Nothing. Oh, well. That was destined not to end well. Not to end well. All right, reset. Son of a bitch. It all went wrong. Do summary. Yeah, sure. Give me the summary. Proceed with exploration and previous objectives. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, whatever. And then it shows me to the help menu because it thinks I need help. Fuck you, game. I don't need no help. God damn it. All right, it's fine. So, all right. So we got Qbert and Vinny and Mouse. Okay, there's a few new names. A few new names for us. God damn. I don't understand. I mean, Jeff was the fucking MVP. Why couldn't he like drag us out of that? Damn it. All right, you know what? That's fine. It's all good. It's all good. Just a fresh slate. We ate it pretty hard pretty early on, so we got enough time to get us rolling good. Ooh, we got some interesting noises going on here. I like that. What do we got? Oh, I can actually take that back with me. Who's got the toe? Mouse, you got the toe? Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. Ooh, we got some. Nav. 3R1. Oh, do we have another one here? Ah, permanently installed. He's angry I didn't rename him Jeff with a 1F. Yeah, that could be. That could be. But he really should have just taken one for the team and sucked it up. And wow, this is a big ass ship and I like it. Alright, so let's get a little safe and secure here. Vinny's got the generator. Who's got the gather? Qbert's got the gather. So let's get him into 1R3. Get him rolling. We need Vinny to go to that generator. Since we now no longer have remote power. Which is unfortunate. Can we slip by each other here? Excuse me, Vinny. Oh, jeez. Such a tight fit. Oop. Gather all. All. God, everybody's so slow now. I don't like it. All right. But we got plenty of spaces to go here. So let's, who's got the motion sensor? Qbert's got the motion sensor. All right. What do we got? All right. We got some danger there. And we've got a lot of inconclusive, which is bad. But also some safe ones, which is good. Vinny has a name thinks makes you think of mobsters. Ah, you know, it's a strong Italian name. You're not wrong. Alright, so hopefully this inconclusive doesn't mean something bad is in this room. Ooh, got a little lucky there. Alright, and then the next room over is safe as well. Another generator. R8 is safe. However, that room is fucked. let's go check out R4, though. Not 225. That'd be a big-ass ship if there were 225. Alright. Clear. God, they're so slow. It makes me very nervous. Alright, looks clear. Looks clear. Awful lucky there. Who's got the gather? What's his face with the Qbert? Qbert, do you have the gather on you, man? You do. Alright, let's give that to Mouse since he's doing a lot of moving around. Or she. Eh, either one. It. Alright. Doop. What else we got? We got some fuel up in R5. F3, R5. and gather. All right, so we got a few unknowns coming our way here. Let's move Qbert to where he's got a better shot at things. 81 days, huh? I think that's on my list to watch. Have you talked about that before, Game Over? I feel like that's a name I've heard. All right, Qbert's got the motion sensor, so let's get that up and running. All right, so both of those rooms are fucked. Well, let's get NAV3 to R2. Let's get everybody in there. We're gonna have to do some exploring here. Actually, no. Let's stop here. Oh, wait. That's not where I wanted to be. I wanted to go over all the way to the left. See what's behind door 31. Please be kind. And not jump at me and scare me, please. Looks like we're safe. Got another generator in here. Got another airlock. Okay. Nothing. And I think through D30 was a question mark too, right? Kind of inconclusive. Let's see what we got up here. Okay. All right. It's not a jumper. It's not a jumper. We're fine. All right. So R12 is kind of fucked. Oh, not R2. R12. Okay, gave me a little start there, but at least it wasn't one of them orange jumping motherfuckers. Because I think I wouldn't have been able to back up and kind of make things happen if that were the case. Let's see if we can go over and power that room, because I want to get him out of there and see what happens. Oh, I can't do that because I just fucking undid the thing. So let's open D31. Squeeze mouse against the door and then nav 2 to R11. Hopefully this powers D14 for us. I don't think it will, though, knowing my luck. Is he going to be smart enough to go around? Eh, eventually. Prohibition era, kid's father's killed by mobsters and he runs. Years later, he devotes his life to making sure his family's murderers pay. Yeah, well, it's got a good setup to it, yeah. All right, please. Oh, it does not. Okay, well, that's a bust. Let's get 2 back over to R2. So I need to have R9 powered, yeah? And actually, this might work out. We'll just kind of shift a few things over. I'm going to be a little bit safer and not just get our assholes kicked in right away. All right, so let's herd him over into R11 if we can. Yeah, this'll work. All right, so D29. Let's... Can we close all? Yeah, there we go. That makes more sense. All right, so let's get D31. We'll get D30 open. He'll toddle over into R3. And then over into R11 eventually. And then hopefully, fingers crossed, he'll go down into R11. We can close the door, and then R12 should be clear. Just might have to wait a bit. Well, I suppose I can close D30 so he doesn't go back in there. Duh. All right, all clear. Smart moves. Saves the day again. Now watch, there's absolutely nothing in here. Eh? Oh, we got a little turret. We got a vent. And nothing else. Great, all that effort for nothing. Okay, but we know R11 is fucked, and if we want to destroy him, which we can't because we don't have an interface, so never mind. Flag R11. Get unflag R12. And then those two over there are kind of fucked too. So we could do a little peek and a poke here. Oops. All right, so let's get nav 24. We'll nav 3 to R2. We'll close door 21, and now D7 is clear. Oh, shit. Nah. You know what? That's actually fine. That's actually fine. What? You're expecting a second monster? That would be really bad. That would have been really bad. But thankfully, nothing like that this time. Okay, we got a little something here, but... Alright, so we know our six is fucked, yeah? But thankfully... Our 7 is clear, and whatever north of 19 is clear as well. Do we know if our 8 is fucked or not? I have a feeling we went and looked. I think our 8 is unfucked, yeah? Oh shit, I moved the wrong one. But I think our 7 is clear, yeah? Go take a look. Yeah, looks like we're good. And we've got a holly! Alright, perfect. Who's got the gather? Vinny? No. Mouse has got the gather. And we don't... Oh yeah, Mouse has a toe. Excellent. Excellent. What do we got? What do we got? Anything? An interface, perhaps? A turret. Arms or disarms drone turret. Huh. Wow, Holly's got some fucking fantastic offensive gear on her. That's awesome. Alright, let's get her back to base. Nav... 3 to R1. And I think that big stretch of a room north of R2 is fucked, yeah? Let's get Qbert up here. We're gonna do some fancy, crap. So, well, if we give, say, let's give, Qbert... Should have swapped some shit before. Let's give Qbert that turret, right? And we're gonna go stir some shit up. We're gonna go give this a try. Aw, yeah, look at that. Look at that. Alright, so which rooms are fucked here? R11 is fucked. I'm about to go unfuck R11. Let's do this. Let's do this. Alright, so we've got a pretty wide arc here. Let's arm the turret. Yeah. All right. Open that door. Oh, all right. Okay. All right. Actually, no. This is good. This is good. Okay. All right. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to do this. And we'll wait for whatever it is. Oh, all right. It's fine. Just come on. Crawl on in, you little bitch. Come on. Come get some. Come get some. Come get some. You little coward. What a little bitch. Oh wait, did I destroy it? I might have destroyed it, actually. I didn't. Where is he? Where is the little bitch? Now, he couldn't have slipped out past me, so I must have killed him? Huh. Alright. That works. What's wrong in R6? Where is R6? R6, we ferried somebody into there. But I'm not quite sure which type of enemy it is, so I don't want to, like, go in just guns blazing. Although, I could lure it out. Have Qbert cover the door. Who's got the gather? Mouse got the gather. Alright, so while Mouse is over in R11, doing some crazy shit, we'll get Qbert over there to cover that door. We'll open it up and we'll blast the fuck out of whatever's in there. Oh, there's another one in here, too. Great. Pick that up on my way back. All right, Vinny, you're just gonna chillax for a sec there, Vinny. Everything will be fine. And then what door is that? D8. Come on out, bitch. Eh? Oh, it did something. Like that little burst of static was apparently it. Okay, well, we destroyed it, yeah? And Vinny, oh, yeah. Okay, so Qbert's video is really shitty, so we can't tell what's going on there. But Qbert did the job there. So good work, man. Oh, so turret is fucking great. R3. So, I mean, whatever fucking bad shit is behind, like, door 23 or door 15, we can go take care of now. Let's go take care of it. Here's to take 7 bullets to take down one of them, stupid bastard-ass robots. R6 is now clear. And now we play the waiting game. Yep, there we go. Awesome. Alright, that's what I like to see. So now that we've got something, fucking make use of it a little bit. Let's open D23. Let's take Vinny up to the generator and what is this, R something? Actually, let's put him off to the side just in case we need to move around him a little bit. I'm guessing I could probably use the turret on my own dudes, but I don't want to do that. Looks like everything is pretty well cleared, though. R16 is only the only question mark now. Did I get whatever was in here? Was there anything in there? I don't think there was. Alright, NAV3 to R14. Is that really all the clues you get when you destroy something? Yeah, I would have expected it to say, like, something, like, drone whatever destroyed something, right? Like, the notification you get when a fixed turret does it, but I guess not. You just kind of got to pay attention a little bit, I guess. Ah, well, you know, whatever works. Whatever works. You kill one of your drones by accident, I'm pretty sure I can. I wouldn't put it past this game to be, like, super safe and awesome like that. Like, no friendly fire. Yeah, see, there we go. I'm glad I turned that on. Ooh, nice. Got 2 out of that. There is 4 fucking robots in this big-ass thing. That's a little ridiculous. What is that? R17? I'm not gonna test the theory that I can kill my own dudes, so... We're just gonna hope for the best here. Well, plus it doesn't help that Qbert's video feed is all shitty, so I can't even really see the corpses that start piling up. I think the ideal part of this is to kind of just stay out of sight, open the door, and see what comes out, if anything. Because I don't know if a turret will take out one of them leaping motherfuckers. Maybe it's just good for robots. Oh, I think I hear something. Or it could be nothing. It could be nothing. I could go in to investigate a little bit more. Oh, alright. That door's... Okay, alright. Looks like we're clear. Looks like we're clear. Alright, this room is clear. Hey, Shane, how you doing? Good to see you. And I think now we're all clear, huh? I mean, everything is pretty well explored. Let's go check out R8 just in case. Hey, Azura Sarah, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, we got some Duskers going on here. After an early failure, I think we are back in the saddle on this. We got some offensive weaponry. We're taking our time, we're being safe. I'm trying to do a whole bunch of shit here. Having a good time. I think maybe I already cleared R8, didn't I? Yeah, I sure did. Sure fucking did. Alright, I think we're clear. Let's get the fuck out. No other scrap? Yeah, let's get out of here. Beep, beep. Return, my pretties, so that we may venture forth to the next space wreck. Excellent. All right. Mission success. What's my playtime on the game total, and what run am I on? This is run 4, I think. And let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, probably 11 or 12 hours total so far. Oh, wait, no, maybe more than that. Although maybe less than that, since my save game reset itself in the middle somewhere. So I was happy about that. So maybe hour, like, 7 or 8 and run 3. That's probably a safer estimate. All right, what else we got? Muteki B, a Muteki A. We'll make our way over there for sure. And there. Ooh. Lots of big-ass ships here. Muteki C. All right, well, let's just make the circuit. Put our ship surveyor on. Oh, will that give us a fucking layout map for us? Oh, that'd be real nice. Real handy. The only quest that always ends in failure eventually. I feel like how experienced I am. No, that's a fair question. That's a fair question. I feel like I'm a super noob still, considering I make a bunch of dumb mistakes, but, you know, it's just more fun that way, I feel. All right. Ooh, a little too far. All right, so who's got what? Got mines? Let's get some mines. Holly can stay in reserve for now, just in case. Let's give the mines to Vinny. Yeah, why not? All right. Techie class B. Let's go. B for board, that bitch. Aw, no funny logs to read. Woo! Ooh, that ship surveyor is nice. All right, who's got the motion sensor? Qbert, you got the motion sensor? Get your butthole in there. Have I made any airlock-related mistakes? No, I haven't, funnily enough. I tried real hard to do that one time, but the game warned me. It warned me about not opening the airlock, so I'm like, you know what? That's probably good advice. Let's do motion right here. Ooh, all clear. Clear on the western front. Okay, Vinny, you got the generator? Get your butt in there. Let's make some magic happen, by which I mean power the shit up. Let's take a look around. Who's got the gather? Mouse, you got the gather. Let's go exploring. Do a little exploring. Another generator. Nothing else. Oh, lots of interfaces. Wish I had an interface so I could interface with the interfaces. But I can't do it. Got some fuel. One fuel, I guess that's all right. But now we can really go on the offensive since, who's got it? Qbert's got the turret. We can do some real neat shit here. Permanently installed. Fuck. Busted ass interface. And nothing else is really powered, so we can't get anywhere. Well, we could go down to R6. Qbert, why don't you head over to R6? Just stand right inside the door, and we'll see what happens. All right. We'll see what we got. Like, right about there. Open that door, see what crawls through. A little drink in the meantime. Seems pretty clear. I'm hearing things, but I think that's just me. All right, let's go check it out. Just in case. All right. I think we're safe. Yeah. Oh, and for our troubles, we get... nothing. All right. Exploration juice. Yeah, I guess in a sense, right? Okay. Vinny, go up to R5 if you could, please. See what else we can do. Another drone up in R2. I think Qbert's got the motion sensor too, doesn't he? Yeah. All right. I have one up to R5. Let's... what? Oh, he got stuck behind some boxes. Nice. Nice. All right. Nav 3 up to R5. Let's keep the dream team together here. All clear. Riddly beep. Oh, wait. Actually, that's the only room that may or may not be clear. Duh. Good work. Good work. Alright, got a whole lot of nothing here again. Oh, excellent. Another gather, another old piece of scrappy scrap. Okay, Qbert, if you could get on door 14, please. Thank you. Let's see what happens. I hear a train. It's outside. It's snowing on Mount Fuji. That's the worst haiku ever, man. Come on. You didn't even try to do 5-7. It's snowing on Mount Fuji. That is 7. Holy shit. Okay. All right, so you got the last 7 in there. I'll give you that. And it looks like that room is clear. So who's got the toe? Mouse has got the toe. Have 3, 2, R2. Oh, we got an Ethan. What does Ethan have for us? A speed boost and a shield. Ooh. That might be good. That might be real good. Is that a passive thing? I think it's active just for whatever. Okay, I think Qbert has earned that shield then. If he's going to be the one, he's going to be the one being our like frontline dude here. He can have that shield. We need to take this other dude back though. So nav 3 R1. A speed boost. Yeah, the speed boost I know is passive. It seems like the shield is as well. Which is fine. Which is actually really fine. Alright. Vinny, if you could go in and grab that other one. Power up. I mean, I really don't need to like be afraid of anything. Shield is not, huh? Oh, you are correct. It is not. But it doesn't seem to turn off if I turn something else on, so that's good. Okay, we should be alright. We should be alright. Turret is active, yeah? Oh, there we go. Okay, alright. D9. Fucking face tank, whatever comes through that door, Qbert. You got this. I believe in you. Alright, let's drop our gear here. Oh, I heard something. Something died. Excellent. Qbert, you've done good work here. Ooh. This is a very valuable room. I like it. Let's go open that. Oh, alright. We got one more generator we can do with this. In the meantime, let's... meantime, let's get... good old, what's his face? Mouse. Let's get Mouse over to R12. Pick up some of this shit. Oops. There we go. Get Vinny on the generator. Generator. Qbert, I want you. Oops. Oh, damn it. Qbert, I want you on that north hand door, please. We need to get Qbert a better camera. No shit, right? I mean, I dig red as much as the next person, but really need to see what we're shooting at. Just a little bit. It appears that R11 is clear. Fat lot of nothing. Okay. Looks like we just got R13 to clear out yet. Wait, how the fuck do I power that other door to R10? Can I even do that? I'm sure all the generators we've done here haven't powered those doors, but what? That's fine. It's fine. Qbert, go do some business. Turret D20. Thinking we're clear. Yeah, we're clear. All right. Anything? Oh, we got another generator down here. All right, that makes sense. That makes sense. Qbert, actually stay down here if you could, please. We need to R13. also need Vinny. Do we have a clear path? We do have a clear path back, so we're good. Ooh, what's this here, though? Remote power. Cannot tow. Firmly installed. Damn it! I'll ram it until it's not firmly installed. Alright. Just keep an eye on ammo. Yeah, that's for sure. It takes 7 bullets to kill something. I've been keeping track of that, at least. Alright, so Vinny, I need you on generator. Qbert, I need you to set up face tank. Face tank position, please. See there? Okay, I actually saw it. And he took down a fucking leaping motherfucker, so... That is something to be proud of. Write home about that one, Qbert. But I don't think it dropped anything for us, did it? Yeah, fucking some revenge right there. That's what I like to see. Alright, looks like we should be clear. Let's get the fuck out. Alright, that felt much better. I was empowered. I had some weaponry. Mouse got stuck behind a box, didn't he or she? Nice. Way to go. Why is Qbert so fat? Did he eat Jeff? He might have. We might have found a Jeff, but then he disappeared for some mysterious reason. But no, Qbert's got a shield. Which he is pretty beef now, isn't he? He's got a shield, he's got a gun. Man, it's a whole new game now. Whole new game. I just want to make sure we're not missing anything. Looks like we're clear. Get the fuck out. Turret deteriorating. Already? We've only used it once. You bastards. I really don't want to risk it breaking, though. Because it's really powerful. Really powerful. It's going to be a shame when I kill him. Yeah, that is going to be a shame, isn't it? He'll survive, though. He's got that shield. He will survive. Oh, the USS Oddball. All right. Surely nothing will go wrong there. Okay, we've got 25 scrap. How much to repair this motherfucker? 10! Ah! Do we risk it, and do we use it in another mission and hope it doesn't break? I think we risk it. Let's make things a little interesting. I would like to reshuffle a few items, though. The lure we do not use. Fuck it. Tow and gather on our most mobile one seems to be a good idea. Shield and turret on our big fucking heavy hitter is a good idea. Yeah, let's keep the motion sensor on Qbert for now. Just in case something goes wrong, let's take the speed boost off of that one. I think we're good for now. Board! The dream team of Qbert, Vinny, and Mouse. Let's go. Let's fucking do this shit. We got any funny logs to read? Nope. Alright. Ooh, that's looking nice. That's looking real nice. Okay. Qbert, be the point man. Get up in there. Let's see how much it is to repair your damned video feed. Ooh, we heard a beep 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 beep. 23. Can I turn without it disabling the motion sensor? I'm not sure if I can't do that though. Alright. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Alright, Vinny, get your butt in there. Get that generator up and running, I trust you. You're my man. Yeah, good work. Alright, so now we can end whatever fool is in R11 there. Let's do that before we forget. D23. Go ahead. Try to jump at me, whatever the fuck is in there. Just try it. I dare you. Yeah. What you got? Got nothing. That's what you got. Ooh, left us a lot of scrap, too. Awesome. Okay, we good. Running Duskers until Friday. Yes, this will be the final week for Duskers, I think. It's a lot of fun. But we gotta move on sometimes. All right, so we're good there, we're good there. Everything else, I believe, was pretty clear, except R10 was inconclusive. Let's go send Qbert to check it out. You know, just in case. Oh, we've got a Sarah. What does she got for us? A scan. Okay. That's actually really solid. Burp, burp. Oh, we can find some hidden scrap. Nothing in there. Some scrap over there. That's what I like to see. Oh, we might as well tow her back before we forget. Derp. Nav. Who's this? 3? R1. Billy beep. Billy beep. Now, Sam. Come on. Jeez. That's terrible. At the very least, she'll be good backup. Because, you know, I never get my ass handed to me all at once. I certainly don't lose 4 drones at a time ever. That's never happened. Let's see. What was this? Was this nothing? It was empty. Fuck. Alright. Was R3 clear? No. Everything up above this little area was not, like, worked out, was it? Bears. Space bears? You know what? Space bears. Space bears. Yeah, nice. Space bears might be easier to handle than some of this shit. Let's see what we got here. I'm gonna have to remember to refill that turret before we head out on next mission, though. Ah, nice. Good thing we brought old Qbert along here. What happened to Haley? Oh, man. That's right. You weren't here for the first failure of the night, were you? Let's just say many bad things happened all at once. And, things went really wrong, really fast. Well, I think that's enough said about that. Alright, mouse, just wiggle around. Grab all that scrap. Tasty, tasty scrap. Oh, come on, what are you doing? What are you doing? Just grab it, man. Thank you. This is so dumb. All right, so R10 is clear. R10 is scanned. R9 needs to be scanned, I think. Oh, we've got a vent. That's always safe. We're just going to leave that one alone for a while. All right. So now, who's got the motion? Oh, Qbert's got the... Man, Qbert is fucking loaded with everything important. I hope nothing bad happens to him, ever. But we do not have another generator to get down there. That's not good. Oh, but we could connect to A2. Let's do that. Nav, 1, 2, R1. Mouse, you're just... Well, actually, no. Let's get Mouse back there as well. N1. That's not good. Alright. Let's redock to A2. Alright. Putting rooms and levers kills drone. Hey man, what else was I supposed to do? I had to try something, and it just didn't work. It just didn't work. Alright, so just in case something is on the bad side of A2 here. I think we're clear. What do we got? All right, we got a generator. That's what I like to see. Get mouse up in there. Nothing else. And finally, Vinny, to grab the generator, please, if you could, my friend. Thank you. I don't remember what the motion status was of these rooms on the other side. Good thing I didn't turn a little bit more and get mouse in my sights. Just take this door at a time. Hey, QWERTY, how you doing? Yeah, shield and turret, man. Fucking rocking the shit out of this. Looks like we might be clear. We're clear. Another interface that we can't use. Some more scrappy scrap, like that. I think whatever's behind door 8 was inconclusive. So just in case, it's a narrow-ass room. So just in case. Alright, I think we're clear here. Boom, nice, some more cool shit. I already investigated this room. We never did this one, mysteriously enough. Just in case. That is true. I did go through that room with an active turret. Luckily, stealth was on. So, you know, I did my best. Even though my best was stupid, but it still worked out. Okay, looks like we're clear in here as well. Is that a vent? No, that's an interface. All right, good. All right, so now this entire southern corner is kind of taken care of. Let's go get Qbert set up over on this other door. It's D16. Watch that turret ammo. Yep, you bet. I think after this mission we'll refill it. We also need to repair it. Just in case something bad goes wrong with it. It's already kind of on the cusp of breaking, so I don't know if it'll survive this mission, to be honest with you. What happened over with... Okay, it says nothing coming out of that room. Nothing coming out of that room alive. To be more accurate. Oop, sack. Yeah, sack that room. Alright, we're good. Anything else? No, we can't really go much further here. Well, no, that's not true. Go up north via R11 here. You know what, just in case something bad goes wrong with them vents. Alright, we need to nav 3 to R11. I'm guessing there's gonna be a generator maybe in 12, 8, or 2. So, let's see what we can do here. Let's get Vinny. Actually, no. Let's go 3 to R15. I'm gonna scan that room. We might take Vinny back into the ship and then bring him over to A something? A5? Nothing happened over here, so that's good. How many infestation types have I seen? 3, if I recall correctly. The robot? The jumping motherfucker and those swarming bat-like things. I haven't seen anything else beyond that. No spoilers, please. If you're thinking about telling me about others, please don't. I want to experience them myself. So maybe those vents aren't in play yet, but we will... may see later tonight yet, or maybe on Wednesday or Friday, who knows? Okay, Alright, we should be alright. Scan. Oh, okay, good. Gather. Let's get everybody back. We're gonna redock at A5. Ba-ba. Hey, Whale Texture. How you doing? Hey, Hemabond. How you doing? Wow, everybody's showing up tonight. How is everybody doing? We're having a good Monday night. I know Mondays are usually shitty. Or Monday morning, or Monday afternoon, or Tuesday morning, depending on which time zone you're in. I won't judge. Out loud. How we doing? Is everybody back in? Everybody's back in. Let's redock to A5. Alright. Qbert. On point. Oh, Mouse, you might want to get out of the way just in case. Oh, something happened there. Somebody took care of it. Qbert's got everybody covered. Oh, left a lot of scrap too. Oh, this is good. I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna fucking need it. All right, do we have a generator? We don't have a generator up here. How mysterious. All right, that's fine. That's fine. All right, so there's no generator here. There might be one in R2 or perhaps R12. Nothing else. Okay. Everybody back in. Everybody pile back in. We're gonna find that. Oh, wait, there's a generator in R13, you idiot. That might control this northern half. A5 is blocked. Oh no! Wait, can I just redock to A3? Please don't end my game. Okay, alright. Uh-oh. Can I move this bullshit out of the way? Can I tow it out of the way? Oh, come on, really? Oh no. Okay, we might have to, not explore the rest of this area. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, this is really bad, isn't it? This could be really bad. This could be really bad. All right, you know what? It's fine. We're gonna hit exit, and it's gonna end the level, right? It's not gonna like blow me out into space, yeah? Oh god damn it. Okay. Yes. All right. Okay, it's good. If I tried to redock, I have a feeling everything would have been just fucking lost. So I'm gonna cut my losses, and it's fine. We didn't lose any drones. I know there's a couple unexplored rooms, but whatever. And maybe I could have redocked without anything happening. But, you know, I'd rather not fucking risk my life. Okay, cool. We're on to the Camberwell Beauty. Let's see what we got here. I totally skipped the debrief, so I hope nothing broke. Just in case. Oh, yep, the ship surveyor broke. Great. Damn it. Well, we're gonna just have to scrap that motherfucker then. 4. Eh, at least it gives me a fair amount. Burp. Burp, burp. Hey now, don't bring Trump's America into this. I would much rather be safe about this this time around. Okay, everything else is doing pretty well. We're gonna fix this. We're gonna fix that. We're also gonna add some bullets. Ex-acute. Okay, we've got a pretty good set of shit going on here. Somebody else had something else though, didn't they? Oh no, that's right. I pulled everything out. Let us take Ethan with us. Since he's got the 3 slots and 110 super beef. So let's rebalance our items a little bit. Tone the lure, I think. I think everything else is good. Oh, maybe the mines, actually. If Vinny's gonna be like our super... Oh, excuse me. Our super stationary one. We'll give Ethan some mines. Just in case. Okay. All male. Hey, Mouse might be a girl. Who knows, man? Who knows? I can't exactly, like, lift the tail on these drones and find out what gender they are. If anything. Oh, yeah, right. Fix its health. Thank you. I probably would have noticed that eventually, but thank you for the heads up anyways. M. We'll give him 4. Burp, burp. Everything else I think is okay. Qbert can take one in the face. And then some because he's got the shield. Vinny and Mouse, I think, will take one hit. Well, I think they'll go down in one hit from a leaper whatever thing. And Ethan, well, he's on probation right now, so it's fine that he's kind of weak. We do have some scrap to give. Let's give some speed boosts going on here. Preferably the dudes that aren't going to be stationary. Mouse does a lot of moving around. Give him and or her some speed. And then we're good to go. We'll leave the speed boost behind for now. Board that ship. And unfortunately, we lost our ship upgrade that lets us see all the rooms. That's not good. But we got ourselves some good shit. All right. First room should be safe. Sorry, whale texture. I don't have very many people set up to be doing the quote ad and such. Let's see. All right, so let's get Vinny on the generator right away. Let's get Mouse in there. Ooh, Mouse is nice and speedy now. I like that. All right, nothing in there. Oop, excuse me. Ooh, all right. We've got a little thing in there. What do we have? Damn it, it's permanently installed. Okay, but... Alright, so let's back Mouse up just a little bit, just in case something goes really super wrong. Qbert can take care of business on his own. So we'll just let him float a little bit. Clear some rooms. We won't even bother using the motion sensor. We don't need to worry about shit. Oh, I need to turn on the fucking shield. Just in case. Alright, looks like that room's clear. Another generator. Nothing else. Definitely for space bats. Space robins. you guys are too funny. Alright. Oh, turret. There we go. Alright, so note to self. There we go. Wow, that took a lot of bullets. Did we destroy two things? That was 14. Oh, and we've got ourselves a Robbie. What does he have? Anything? A motion sensor. All right. Well, that's still good. It's still good. And we've got ourselves an Abby, unfortunately, not to be towed back. Sonic. A sonic pulse that repels organic threats. That sounds handy. Make sure to grab that before we leave. Oh, excuse me. Okay, so R4 is clear. Oh, D9. Just in case something comes. Oh, fuck, those doors are blocked because of all the corpses. Well, that's all right. All right, so we've got one slot on Mouse, so we'll grab that. Let's do a scan of this. Yeah, all right, toe. Oh, wait, Mouse doesn't have the toe anymore. Who's got the toe? Ethan's got the toe. Get in there and do some work, man. Come on, man. Pull your weight. Pull this weight right away. F4, R1. All right, so what did we destroy? Oh my God, was that two leapers that we fucking capped there? Kind of looks like it. All right. Alright, so let's tow this to the back of the ship. So now we've got a full fucking crew of spare drones and shit. So somebody might get scrapped. Whoever's got the lowest health is getting scrapped. Be perfectly pragmatic about it. Looks like we're clear otherwise. So, Qbert, if you could please. Bendy beep. Landing disbelievers and flat earthers. Yeah. Yeah, some people aren't the brightest, are they? Take that to the bank. Just when you think humanity is all smart and such, you get a few people that are kinda not real bright. Ooh, R6 is nice and big. Who's got the scan? Mouse has got the scan. Oh god, that little patch of red to the south kind of scared me a little bit, but then I realized those were corpses. So everything's fine. Alright, I think this room is clear. Yeah, look at this. Oh, look at this, it's real good. It's real good. Oh man, that's such a lot of scrap and I love it. Alright, what else do we have to do here? There's one over in, what is that, R5? Looks like I might just have to go over there. Alright, nav. Who is that? Vinny? Vinny, you got the thing, right? R5. Weedly-dee-weep. And we destroyed something, didn't we? Because I heard a little beep-beep. I heard a little beep-beep. Ooh, that looks good. Ooh, that is a big-ass room. Alright, well, just in case. We'll give ourselves a little breathing room. Okay, looks like we should be clear otherwise. Yep, another interface. I really need a fucking interface, please. We do some fancy things. We need to get the generator online. Okay. Turret. 21. Oh. Turret, please. Turn itself off because I opened the door, or did I turn or something? Who knows. Okay, so I think we're clear here now, right? Oh, wait. Just in case. Don't want to fucking cap myself there. Be real bad. Only one scrap. That's unfortunate. Alright, one more room, I think. D19. Anything else want to pop out of the dark and try to scare me? I'm super beef now, so come get some. No? Nothing, huh? Nothing. They scared, man. They scared now. But it looks like we're pretty clear here. Got every room scanned. All the scrap. It's fit to carry. Was there something else in that other drone though that I needed to grab though, right? So let's take that back to that. Or nav, not nov. R2. Let's scan this room real quick. Nothing. And let's get everybody else back. 1, 3, 4 to R1. Vinny, I'm gonna have you go grab, what is this, a motion sensor or something? No. Oh, wait, it was on the other drone we towed back. Never mind. Let's just get the fuck out instead. Okay. I think we're clear. Looking good. Mission success. Nine scrap. That's great. It's fucking great. Alright, who's got what? Oh, sorry, Sarah. Looks like you're the odd one out here. You are the weakest one here. Well, c'est la vie. Whoopsie. Oh, not Holly. Sarah. Bloop. Burp. You know, actually, I feel kind of bad about that. Let's, how do I rename drones? Control R. There we go. See, no props. Sarah's back. That's all right. It's all right. We got you covered. We got you covered. Robbie wasn't going to pull his weight anyways. Okay, so we probably don't need this extra motion sensor for now. We probably don't even need the first motion sensor, to be honest with you. Sonic, we're gonna hang on to. Heh, Sonic, gotta go fast. Lure and mine, I really don't use a whole bunch of, so let's get rid of the lure. Shield is fine. What can we upgrade on this stuff here? Anything? Shield recharges but has lower health. Huh. Only 5, huh? Radiation proof shield! Ooh! That seems handy. We might do that. Anything else? Recharge to full, repairs the upgrade, blah 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 blah. Gather, tow, mine, speed boost, motion, lure. Alright, everything else is looking pretty good. That radiation proof shield seems like a good idea. Seems like a real fancy good idea. Let's do that. That's a good idea. That way we can just fucking do whatever we need to do. If some pipes burst, it's not gonna matter. What's his face? Qbert. Qbert can charge right in there, clean up the shit. Everything will be fine. Let's give some more peeps some speed upgrades though. Vinny's pretty stationary, doesn't matter. Qbert, you've earned it. Burp, burp. Anything else? We're good. Oh, that's right. We can create some shit too, but we don't need to do that. So, all right, so 28 scrap in reserve. That's good. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go to another, well, the only other sector we can, I suppose. Burp, 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 burp. Military A. A! Woo! Okay. This one we might try to commandeer. Scrap cap is a little higher. It's a little volatile, but what are you going to do? What are you going to do about it? All right, let's board this bitch. Everybody all kitted out. Shield is radiation proof. Vinny's just the deadbeat generator dude, I guess. Mouse is in there. Ethan's there to pick up the scrap, or to pick up the drones and shit. Mouse is in there to pick up the scrap and scan some rooms. We got a couple in reserve. We're looking good. Ooh, we got some more logs. To me, is this happening way too fast and over too much space to be some fort of attack? Some form of attack, not fort of attack. Not the only one thing in this, right? Situation leans firmly towards some form of cosmic anomaly, maybe a radiation storm, GRB, or event. Oh wait, we've read this one already. Send our request to blah 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 blah. Some real weird shit. Well, mysterious log writer. Real weird shit is happening. Okay, so don't destroy shit in the middle of a fucking airlock door. That is what we have learned today. Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, permanently installed. Boo. Ooh, that's good shit. Actually, wait, what am I doing? Why am I making the slowest dude do recon here? Get back and do the generator, man. Let me guess, he's dead fucking in the center of the damned hallway. Alright, there we go. Okay. Shield, please. Turret, please. Door 15, please. I gotta, 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 gotta. Eh? Eh? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. Beep, beep. Ethan, you'll bring up the rear just for now, I guess. In case we got some big shit we need towed back. Ooh, another triple right there. Beautiful. That's what I like to see. Got some boxes. Some blocked up doors. Eight. Mouse in there. Okay, good. I didn't hear any music there, little so I think we're good. Should be safe. R4 is a pretty big ass room though. So we'll wait. We'll give it a second. We're in no hurry. No hurry. I think we're clear. Oh, Jesus. Turret. Fucking. Okay, that's all right. Qbert tanked that pretty good. Whew. That was a little scary. Still a little scary. Oh my goodness. All right, so I didn't give it enough time. But that's all right. We got it. The turret, the shield's okay. Shield's holding pretty well. Qbert's okay. We destroyed the motherfucker. Everything's fine. Oh, Jesus. What am I doing? Don't move Qbert. Move, Ethan. Little bastard didn't leave any scrap for us. Stingy little bitch. Okay. Alright, everything's fine. Okay, R8 appears to be clear. Ooh, what is this one? Alright, now 4 to R8. Move into the doorway and enable turret. I wonder if you could kill enemies without blocking the door. That's probably true. And it's what I should have done when I was clearing out the airlock, but did not think of it. Oh. Oh, A2 is no longer responding. That's not great. Where's A2? It's over in R6. Ah, it's fine. All right, let's close that just in case something happens out of that vent. I'm still not willing to trust it. Damn it, I blocked that door, didn't I? Damn it, I blocked that door too. Uh-oh. All right, well, it's fine. All right, let's try this, just in case. Oh, that's the wrong one. Oh, we got some fuel. No fuel. Great. That's perfect. That's exactly what I was hoping for. This is a big ass room, though. Gotta be something. No? Alright. Nothing. That huge motherfucking room, and there was nothing in it. God damn it. Come on, man. Oh, Jesus. Alright. That scared me a little bit because it was moving. But it's fine. Okay, looks like we just got one more to do. So, Qbert, if you could do the honors, I will need your services one more time. I'm gonna close off that door just in case that airlock blows itself wide open. Blows itself. I don't think we're gonna find another drone, so let's nav 4 back to 1 here. And keep an eye on that vent. Just in case. Oh, wait. Duh. D12. I don't care if I block this one open, so let's do it that way. Why did Ethan... Oh, come on. You can't squeeze around him? Vinny, you're taking up the little bit of the hallway there, bro. All right, I think that room is clear, but we're going to give it another quick second just in case. Just in case. Everything clear? Qbert, you want to go check that out just in case something else happens? All right. Looks like we're good. Go get that shit and get the fuck out. Alright. Everybody out. This is not a drill. Why is he going the long way around? You could have gone through D15, you idiot. Oh, why are they both going that way? Ah, you idiots. That's fine. You need your exercise, I guess. It's fine. It's fine. Wait, what the hell is status? Oh, wait, I can commandeer this motherfucker. I'ma do that. Oh, it only leaves me one upgrade. And a lesser fuel charge. Maybe we won't commandeer this one. I mean, it's got a much better scrap cap, and it's got some cannons, but... Maybe we won't. We'll wait for the next one to come along. But we are good. Mission successu. Japanese for success. Another 8 scrap. Shield is deteriorating. Alright, we're fixing that. We're not letting that go to pot this time. Burp, burp. Burp, burp, burp. Oh, 11 to repair. Holy shit. Shield recharges seems like a good thing to do as well. We're going to do that. Radiation proof and auto recharge. Boom jams. That's what I like to see. Okay, I think everything else is pretty fucking fly here. We've got 20 scraps still in reserve, and we've got a couple more drones yet. Old Sarah and Holly just kind of chilling, hanging, chilling, a little bit illing. We can go to the Genius, the USS Genius. All right, I like the way that sounds. Or we could go to the Hemsley. Or the Leif Erikson. Lower scrap cap, but it's stable. Ugh, God, this navigation is weird. All right, Q. Scrap cap of 44, so it's kind of tiny, and it's kind of volatile. Only one infestation type, which is good. Then we can bop up to the Lightkeeper. Ooh, it's a big one. That's a big motherfucker. Oh, wait, what are our objectives here? Gather additional observation research outpost. Yeah. Whatever. I'll just gather shit. If it's important or not, I'm gonna rely on somebody else to tell me. And we got somebody under quarantine, which we can't get to anyways. Alright. On to the Genius. I don't normally board ships that describe me, but... you never know sometimes. Alright. I think our loadout is pretty good still. Q. Qbert. Oh, wait. Let's get some more bullets. There we go. That's an intelligent thing to do. All right, let's go. Oh, we got some more logs. Something isn't right. Orkney's disappearance. We're mobilizing against something, but no is defined. What? Speaking to the general yesterday, I could sense fear lurking beneath that stern exterior. I've been given my orders. Fast track redeployment. You know, I can't say where. I don't know when I'll be home. More. Say hi to my baby for me. Murphy. Murphy, I'm sure you're fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Alright. Looking good so far. What's in this room? Damn it, we got another permanently installed thing. Alright, yeah, it's alright. It's okay. It's alright. I found a ship that describes me. Yeah, I just said, this is the USS Genius. That's me. No, probably what would describe me best is the USS Idiot. That would be more accurate. But, you know, you take what you can get. Oops, that's right, Qbert doesn't have a gather. Oh, wow. That shield is really fucking weak now. I expected maybe like a halfsies on it, but not a 20%. That's not great. That's not super great. Okay. I suppose I probably should have turned the shield on. But, oh well, can't win them all. Oops. Okay, so shields. Shishi on, please. And turret. Now open the door. Damn it. See, that time it destroyed it right away. What the fuck, man? What the funk? Got into you. Alright. Ooh, that's a big ass room, too. Awesome. Alright. Go look for the shit. Alright, we haven't found another drone yet, have we? I kind of like finding more drones, because those are worth 7. Hey, you can do it. You can do it, Mouse. I believe in you. Just kind of wiggle around a little bit. There you go. There you go. Excellent. Nothing. Let's turn the boots on, Morty. They weren't on. You'll have to turn the boots on for them to work. Ah, that show is so good. Can't believe how good that show is. I'll have to go back and rewatch some of that stuff. It's hilarious. I think we're pretty clear here, though. Hey, in my defense, Omega, Whale Texture is not a mod. He's not a mod. That's why he couldn't add that quote. He tried. God help him, he tried. All right, turret, D13. All your zero viewers, come on, man. Whale Texture, you've got more than triple the amount of followers I do. You're telling me you got 0 viewers? I call bullshit. Bullshit, my friend. I call bullshit. I think we're clear here. Oh, wait, scan. Ah, nothing. Alright. That door clear there, Qbert? You've been standing there an awful lot. Whoa. D4 no longer responding. Ah, it's fine. Just in case, we'll close D11. Alright, looks clear. There's a vent there. Is there anything in here? No. Fuck. What a waste. Waste of a good potential of a room here. Nothing. This is a tinier ship than I expected. That's not good. All right, nav 1 to R6. Good, please. Or not nav 1. Oh yeah, nav 1. Come on. 3 to R6 as well. We'll just leave whoever's number 4 there. We'll leave Ethan back at the ship. He's fine. He's fine. He's fine. Right around that. Right here. D3 open. Just a couple more teeny tiny. I thought this was like a class A ship. Why is this so teeny tiny? What's the deal? Fucking tease. All right, Qbert, is that room clear? Yes, Master, it's clear. All right, thanks, bro. You can tell the run's going well when I'm voicing robots here. Ooh, fuel, all right. Is that other generator one? Dude, those other doors! What do we got? Eh? No! The fuck? How do you get in that other- Oh, must have been D4. Oh, well, I guess I'm not getting into that room. Fuck. Alright, well, let's get some fuel for our troubles then. 0, 0. Yeah, great. Awesome. Ha! Mouse cuts Qbert off. Oh man, he's trying so hard, but he just cannot get by. Mouse has got that defensive driving going on. Alright. I think we're good. That was a tiny ass ship. I'm disappointed. Very disappointed. Alright, Qbert took a bit of a hit, but he's fine. He's fine. We got 7 scrap out of that, though, so it's not bad. It's not bad. Anybody need a quick pick-me-up here? I think Qbert needs a little bit of something-something. Let's give him one. We'll give Ethan a couple, too, because I feel bad for him. Nothing's really breaking yet. Alright, we're good. Was that a Class A or was that a Class B? Not an idiot. I'm an idiot. That was a Class B. It's alright. Don't mind me. I just remember shit incorrectly. Okay, let's head to this Class A barge, though. This'll be fun. Everybody else is pretty well kitted out. Let's go. Fuck it. Throw caution to the wind. Let's just go right up in there. Lots of narrow-ass hallways, though. I don't like it. Oh wait, what am I doing? I want Qbert up in there first. Miles is just getting so excited. Narrow ass hallways. But I like the area that's going on here. Got the potential for some big rooms. I like big rooms and I cannot lie. Da, 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 da. Oh, something happened there. Something got its just asshole handed to it. Looks like it took 14 bullets. Must have been a leaper, huh? Glad I waited for it. Then a bunch of narrow ass hallways. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Qbert, you got your fucking work cut out for you, man. You're big and beefy. You got a gun. I'll put that to good use, you know? I'll actually be able to. Maybe Mouse can be your spotter here so we can see what you're shooting at. If anything. Ooh, that's a big ass room. Ooh, nice. Another extra little scrappy scrap. Like that. Always scan your rooms, friends. PSA. Always scan your rooms. Alright, this is a big room, so there's a possibility that there's still a leaper, like, fucking roaming around or whatever. Let's go check it out. I didn't turn on the shield. I'm an idiot. There we go. Okay. Luckily, nothing happened. Nothing bad happened. Alright, we're good. Only one scrap in that big-ass room, huh? Disappointing. D28 while he's doing that. Grab this motherfucker. Is there an end goal on this game? Honestly, I couldn't tell you. I think so. I don't think we're going to be spending enough time with it to kind of figure that out. This seems like one of those long haul games. And it's unfortunate that I lost that really super cool ass run really early on tonight, but what are you going to do? Then we got handed a turret and a shield right away, so you know, everything's all kind of balancing out. Ooh, got a vent, which is probably safe. Some other shit. Ooh, fuel access. Alright. Bug it up. Man, can you imagine a speedrun of this game? That'd be nuts. And take forever. At least if I were doing it. I'd be like, yeah, we're gonna take our time. Okay, R5. Teeny ass room though it is clear. Ooh, R2 is nice and big though. So let's, Oh, for fuck's sake. There. Good thing I had that shield. Just in case. Figured I would speed things up a little bit. That did scare me just a little bit, but not nearly as much as if I hadn't had a shield and a turret. So scan the rest of this room. Make sure there's no other oogly booglies going on here. Billy beep. Alright, do we have another drone in here? We do not. That's unfortunate. Ooh, remote power, please. Can I take that one with me? I would like to take that one with me. Alright, so let's take nav 2. Oops, let's do that. Bloop. All right, let's redock at A2. Save ourselves some time. And hope that there's a generator in R10. So I don't have to go all the way around through R7 and up through all this other f***ing trash. All right, Qbert, that room is clear, I think. Let's see what else we got. Okay, so there's a generator there. That's good, that's good. A2, nav to R10. Ethan, you might have something to do, man. Can we take this remote power with us? I think we can. Yeah, right. That's what I like to see. Really? That whole big ass room and nothing in it, huh? Disappointing. A lot of disappointment going on tonight. Speedrunning Half-Life might be interesting. Only seen a couple of those, but they seem like really well thought out and very well optimized. Lots of little glitchy things going on there, considering, you know, Source Engine and all that. Not, well, not Source Engine necessarily, but what was the first one they used? It's called the Black Mesa engine or something like that.
Ah, whatever. Whatever it is. Very glitchy.
Okay, so this room is clear. R12 is clear. D29. Mouse, go check out that other room if you could while Qbert's got that locked down. Nothing. Ah, gold source. Yeah, you're right. Ah, Talos Principle. Yeah, I'd like to play the DLC at some point, but that was a hard-as-balls game just to fucking stream. I felt like an idiot many times. Alright, is that room clear? It's a big-ass room. It's like we're good, though. Alright, we got a nice process for clearing these rooms one by one, though. Oh, there's another venti vent. Alright, so then we're back down to here. Alright, I think Ethan's job is done for now. Nothing else to kind of carry back. D9. Maybe we need to go over to R7, though. The rest of these powered up. F2 to what? Which room is that? R7. All right, Qbert, you're doing good work here, man. You are protecting your fellow drones. I appreciate that. Nothing. Wow. Six bullets. All right. There's got to be something else. Got to be something else in this last couple corner rooms, right? Oh, I heard a little beep. Was that something? That was something. Nice. All right. Nothing. All right. All right. Good work. Good work, Qbert. And then D20. Oh, there's another generator thing up here. Great. Alright, R16, the last one. Oh! Something ate it. Something ate it pretty good. Anything else? Anything else? No? Alright, let's redock over at A5 so we can get out of there right quick. Ah, a robot ate it pretty good there. Alright. Alright, very good. Looks like we are clean and clear, ready to get the fuck out. We're getting to the end of the tonight because my exploration juice is all out. So, do maybe one more ship here. See how we're doing. Ah, oh, 13. Fucking beautiful. Oh, turret and scan is deteriorating. That's not good. Remote power, which is fucking great. Government A. A. Alright, let's get that remote power in there just in case. Over to Government A. It's really gonna be a lot of money to repair these, though. The turret is really fucking doing its business, though. Tend to repair that shit just in case. Burp, burp. scan is doing well. Toe isn't doing super good, but I could, you know what I could do instead? Is convert that to scrap and just create a new one. That way I'm only out 7. There. That's a lot more cost effective than fixing it. It's weird. Burp. 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 Scan, we're gonna take a risk on. Even though it's been getting us a lot of scrap, we're gonna take a risk on it. Only 18%. I think we might be okay. Okay, let's do one more tonight. Let's board the Leif Erikson. See what we can find. Any logs? Yeah, issued a warning, ensuring that everyone sterilizes the water before drinking or washing. Last thing we need is an epidemic. And next time, when I tell you when something doesn't taste right, get the highest levels of contaminant and isolate the supply. I'm already rounding up committee, so a full-scale investigation into how the hell this even happened can convince immediately. Can commence immediately. That's a good name for an investigation. How the hell this even happened? That's when you know shit's getting done. Ooh, we got a spare drone down there. And lots of scrap. All right. Looking good. Looking like a good ass start. See how we can fuck it up. All right. Ooh, we can go down and clear that room right away. That's what we can do. We're gonna start up here. Turn on shield. Turn on turret. Open door. Wait for shit to come out. Try to give me a little spooksy. Oops, not that guy. Ethan, you've actually got some work, man. Should feel happy. Okay. Oh, we can squeeze through there. All right. It's fine. It sound like Roombas. All right. Looks like we're clear up here. The generator. Maybe I'll try to commandeer this one, actually. I think the scrap cap is a little bit lower, but to be honest, I've never actually reached it. My initial 50 scrap cap there. Alright, so turret, the 11. Wait for the business to start. I guess while we're waiting, we can have Mouse check out that other... How much? We got 82 bullets. Alright, we'll know what to count back from. Just in case there's a little wandering scrap in here. There is not. Oh, there's another turret in here. Too bad I don't have an interface to fucking turn it on. Damn it. Oh, beep beep. Ah, it's just for Ethan. Doesn't matter. All right, nav 3 to, what is that, R2? Oops, not C2. R2. Okay, I think we're clear. Nothing happened, which is really weird. All right, looks like we've got... Oh, there's Haley back and in business. Well... Once we tow her out of there, so we can get around. Okay, just cancel nav for whatever reason. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, you can't navigate your way around a box? Mouse, I expect better from you. Alright, now let's do it. Gonna go for the fuel first, I bet, yep. What does Haley have for us? A scan. I didn't just fix my scan, did I? No, I didn't. I left a flag for another level. All right, that's really good then. That's really super good. So when we bring Ethan in here to do something for us, he can pick up that scan. Oh, come on, just wiggle on past. There you go. Good boy. All right, nav 4 back to R1. Hopefully he can navigate his way back. I believe in you, Ethan. There you go. Good boy. And he's stuck on the box. God damn it. My belief was misplaced. F4R1. There you go. Okay, looks like we've got one more door we can take care of here, and we've already scanned the room. Alright, clear. Let's drop Haley off in the back here. Actually, I probably don't even need Ethan anymore. Unless we find some kick-ass ship upgrades. Let's leave him back here for now. R6 appears to be clear. Not a problem to be found. Hell yeah. Okay. Just in case we can open this door once we move Vinny over to the next generator here. Ah, next generator, get it. Perfect. Nothing. Oh, another ship upgrade. Can we actually move that one? Damn it, permanently installed. Of course. Oh wait, we could probably try to commandeer this motherfucker though. Maybe we'll take it over. All right, R7 looks clear. This is a big ship with not a lot of enemies. We've had one so far. Unusual. That's all right. It's all right though. A little safety. Oh, got another one over here. Oh shit. Good thing we had the shield on that time. All right, it was just taking its sweet ass time moving from room to room. That is okay. Looks like we got two big ass rooms though. Burp, burp. Nothing. And how about this one? Burp, burp. Nothing. Okay, that's unfortunate. How about a trip through D8? Oh! Okay. It's like, yeah, there's nothing in this teeny tiny ass room. Oh, wait! There's something. Alright, let's get back up to R7. Oops. Oh, nice big ass room. Oh god, that scared me a little bit because I saw a bright flash of yellow red. I'm like, ah! Everything's fine. Alright, I think R10 is clear. Yeah? Ah, we got a little bit of scrap. Alright, that's something. That is something. Anything else? Oh, another thing? Awesome. Burp, burp. All right, F2 over to R8. We'll go power that one up real quick. Ready to open D5. Wow. Well, I guess that is the roundabout way you gotta take, huh? Okay. Gen, oops, F-Gen, yeah. F-Gen that shit. D5. Nothing else. Okay. R11 is clear. Another vent, perfect. D2. Nothing, all right. And finally, oh, wait, D13 is already clear. Got one down there, don't we? D12. Oh, We lost video signal. Hopefully the turret still works if that video signal's down. I would presume so. Looks like we're clear, though. You know what? We're gonna wait. We're gonna give it a few more seconds, just in case. Just in case some bullshit happens. Alright. Looks like we're clear. Let's just scan that real quick and be on our way. Nothing. Alright. Let's get the fuck out. Can I open all? Haha! Alright. End. Now, shortest distance, please, fellas. And lady. Oh. Qbert's coming around the final turn. He's jockeying for position. Oh no, what happened to Mouse? Got caught on something. Oh, she's taken dead last. And Vinny takes it by a nose, followed closely by Qbert and Mouse bringing up the rear. All right. So what if I commandeer this one? Scrap cap 43, one upgrade and no change to fuel. Well, that seems kind of dumb. There's also an overload and I don't know what that does. None of our shit's breaking on the current ship, so it's all right. It's all right. We'll just hang on to it. Burp, burp. Oh boy. All right. I think that's pretty good for tonight. We lost our big awesome run. We started a new big awesome run. Been blowing up the shit out of every drone we come across. And Haley is doing really super solid. Holly, sorry, you are odd one out here. We scrapping you for your lovely, lovely 7 scrap. Burp, burp, burp. And the rest is looking pretty good. This scan is kind of getting a little busted, 23%. Let's get rid of that. But we do have another one, so that's okay. So who had the scan before? I think Mouse had the scan, yeah? Let's give that back to her. Boom, boom. And now we are all set for next time. Okay, that was a good run so far. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. Be continuing with Duskers here, and then we'll carry it through the rest of the week. And then we will be starting Titan Souls on Monday, and then we go from there. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.